Aloe Vera Ice Facial. Ice cubes are not only useful in chilling your drinks but can also be used as a cooling agent for your skin. You will be surprised by the number of benefits that ice cubes have for your skin. Here are some amazing benefits of this literally cool yet underrated home remedy. First though, let me refresh your memory on the benefits of ice on the skin. Stimulates blood circulation, stimulates collagen, primes skin for makeup, reduces redness, reduces puffiness, swelling, shrinks and fades pimples, reduces pain, great before and after a lip brow wax, relieves sunburns, prevents the formation of wrinkles, constricts the pores, soothes irritation, encourages lymphatic drainage. Benefits of aloe on the skin, accelerates healing. Healing could be one of Aloe Vera's biggest benefits. It accelerates the healing process by promoting the proliferation of fibroblasts, cells that produce collagen, antibacterial, antifungal and antiviral. Aloe vera produced anti-inflammatory effects better than conventional medicine. Hydrating, aloe vera is one of the best natural ingredients to boost skin moisture. Encourages new cell growth. Antioxidant rich. Aloe vera ice cubes. Aloe vera calms your skin and reduces inflammation. What you need: aloe vera extract, enough to fill your ice tray. Method: pour the aloe vera extract into the ice cube tray. You can also blend it a bit before you do so. Place the ice tray in a freezer. Apply on your face. Let it dry and do not wash off afterward. Please don't forget to subscribe, like and share.